dear brothers and sisters, dear comrades from Nepal and from all continent, from Asia and Pacific area. On behalf of World Federation of Trade Unions, I convey all of you our militant greetings. And we wish to you to have a successful meeting, regional meeting, continental meeting. Dear colleagues, I apologize because I am not here, there, together with you. Because tomorrow I am going to Latin America for another regional continental meeting in Argentina, in Buenos Aires, with our members and friends from Latin America and Caribbean. Brothers and sisters, I am sure that your meeting in Kathmandu, through the hospitality of our comrades of Nepal, will be very good, important, and with positive results. Brothers and sisters, dear comrades, your meeting, our efforts, it is in a period crucial. We have in front of us two base characteristics. First of all, we suffer the aggressiveness of capitalism, the aggressiveness of capitalists, who they attacked our rights, and the results of these attacks are unemployment, poverty, privatizations, low salaries and pensions, and the situation very bad for working rights. Also, they attacked the trade union freedoms and trade union rights. Because of this, we need to be in front line for the struggles of workers, the struggle of working class all over the world. At the same time, we know that we live in a period of imperialist aggressiveness, with imperialist wars against the people, against the countries, against the movements. From all this situation, the refugees, the immigrants, the ordinary people who are the victims from the imperialist aggressiveness, it is a big problem and serious problem for the class-oriented trade union movement. This is the reality, this is the picture. We are in front of all this. Because of this, we need to have our actions, our militant answers in front of this situation. We have, first of all, 3 of October. 3 of October, it is an International Action Day of WFTU. And as you know, we choose this day because 3 of October 1945 in Paris, it was the founding day of World Federation of Trade Union, our family, our organization. Because of this, 3 of October, we call all of you to be in the front line, to support, to declare, to struggle for our main task against racism, against xenophobia, against neo-fascist forces, to support the democracy and the class struggles all over the world for the benefit for working class, for women, working women, and especially for the young generation. At the same time, brothers and sisters, we need to have in our minds that next year, 2020, we will be 75 years from our foundation, from the foundation of WFTU. Because of this, from today, we want to ask and to call upon all of you to organize in your countries events, together, of course, with your programs, with your militant plans, with your activities, your initiatives, etc., etc. We need from your side to add in your plans our initiatives for the 75 anniversaries of the foundation of WFTU. Because we believe that the history, it is not only for the past. The history, it is a gun for the present and for the future. It is a window for tomorrow, and we need to give the lessons for the young generation. We respect, we are proud for our history, because WFTU was always with ordinary people, against colonialism, against multinationals, against imperialism. From the other side, you know that ITUC, they are together with imperialist forces in Iraq, in Afghanistan, in Syria, in Libya, in Cuba, in Venezuela. They are together with Israeli forces against Palestinian people. Because of this, we need to give all this picture in the working class, in our movement. We are optimistic that through your discussions, the decisions will be successful for the benefit, first of all, for working class in your countries, for our regional offices, also for our TUIs, for our sectoral unions, which all together we are in front line for the benefit of working class, for a better tomorrow, today and tomorrow, for a world without exploitation, men by men. Thank you very much, and I wish successful meeting. Bye-bye.